Sealer. This way to Ristolainen. And just in along the boards. On that tip to the side of the net. Frost! He scores! Morgan Frost between the legs and upstairs. A beauty, and the Flyers take a 3-1 lead.
Well, I think Zegras has done maneuvers like this. Morgan Frost outdoes him here. JVR with the hustle. Watch the play by Frost. Through his own legs and somehow elevates it up and over Stolarz to the top of the net. Outstanding play by Morgan Frost. You gotta love it. JVR tried it earlier. Just missed. Frost is not going to be denied on that one.
His ninth of the year. Sure, his coach will be quick to point out the only reason that play happens is he won a puck battle earlier in the shift to keep the puck in the offensive zone.